What's up, everybody? Fatty Matty back with more Ori and the Will of the Wisps. We're down here. I've made it my way, made my way down here, and we're exploring a little bit. Now that we have some different abilities, another health fragment. We still got quite a few health items that we haven't found yet, but I have not been able to do everything. I mean, this is still only 93% done, and I don't know where there could be any other places to go. And apparently I didn't get everything here either, so I missed something there, and I missed something there. And I'm still missing something here. Oh, and I missed. Wow, really? Where's that at? Right there. Takes care of that little bit of chunk. I think I did all that. Anyway, let's go this way. So that Mokai that was supposed to be there was not actually there, so cell fragments. There's more energy yet again. Oh, you know what? I never did put on the secret thing, huh? Secret walls become semi-transparent. What do I have on? From the last socket? Thorn? Yeah, let's do that just because. That's that. Did I do all of that down there? There's that little bit. It's like it has not been done. Mine's way down there, man. It's not as close as I thought it was. Yeah, why does it still look like it's dark, though? Okay, looking for secrets in all the wrong places. The fastest way to get out of here. Just go straight over. I'm not gonna waste any more time. I'm just gonna go straight to it. I mean, we have Inkwater Marsh I could do real quick to finish his side quest maybe, but other than that, that's about it. It's if I can still finish it or not. If I can get up there. It was kind of a nightmare. Okay, so this should go up there. I'll have to get up over the tree. Of it. Oh yeah, because we know that's... Is that part of the Silent Woods? It is. Okay. Activate the pedestal just because now we can do the trial if I'm so inclined, which is down here. That would be a heck of a run. Okay, where's that at? Let's just go down to the thing and fast travel. That should be it for this. Once this is done, I think you just have to explore the map. I don't think you have to do every little single thing. Okay, so... There's a big freaking rock. Are you kidding me? There's nowhere to hide anymore. we're gonna go up here and we're gonna do this. Which I thought I could fast travel all the way to the top, but I guess not. Because I don't know which Mokai needs a spyglass unless he's inside this fortress or something. Which could be. I don't know for sure. Okay, here we go. Should be able to get in now. We made it, Ori. The heart of the forest rests inside. The light of the spirit willow will open what has long been closed. Only the Wisp knew the way forward. To restore what had been lost. Okay, I'm inside, right? Windtorn ruins. This is cool. Across many lands, it is always the same. For every spirit tree, a light, and for every light, a tree. Always existing in balance, the light alone is nothing without its vessel. Boing. Pow. But while light is eternal, no tree can last forever. When the willow grew old and her branches barren, she could no longer care for her light. It shattered, and we became mere wisps of what we once were. Let me go down. Oh, the lever. Derp, I didn't see it. The willow's children, the spirits of Niwan, suffered in the decay. The land was buried in darkness and ruin. The spirits were no more, and all seemed lost. But it was foretold that hope would come. Hope would open our eyes to see through the darkness. Hope would return the memory of what was forgotten and bring us strength when we were weak. That is how the world heals. That is how the cycle continues. Gorlek builders knew that all things broken could be pieced back together. Here they protected the most fragile wisp, the heart of the forest. We sense its presence nearby, Ori. The light will be whole once more. With the spirit willows passing, my light faltered. Now I am whole once more. I am Ser. The willow awaits us, Ori. We must go. But the only way there is... Mission. Are you kidding me? Come on, game. Give me a checkpoint halfway through or something. I never did like these parts of the game. It's too far to freaking go. If you mess up one little time. See, like that. It wouldn't go. There it is, Ori the Willow, Mother of Light. Only the Weeping Ridge stands in our way. So there's another area to go to. Maximum life and energy have increased, the light is restored. Return to Sarah, the Spirit World. Oh. So I just gotta go down there. Save it, baby. Alright. So, quickest way down to here is... See, it's still only 84%. I don't know. Yeah, right there's a difference. Right there. Oh, but that's right. Oh. Wait, no, this is where I was trying to go to earlier. And I was like, I can't go there because the stupid bird's there, remember? So we'll travel. I'll save. I'll end. Game saved. Alright, so now that we've made it here, we're gonna go... Probably do the end of the game would be my guess. But anyway, guys, if you like this video, be sure to stay tuned for more. Hit that like button for me. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't. If you are subscribed, hit the bell icon to get notified when I upload new videos. Thanks for watching, and as always, I will see you guys in the next one.